We were commissioned by the City of Oslo to develop a sustainable plan for the harbour promenade along Oslo's waterfront.
We want to create public space where people from different parts of the city can meet.
Oslo is the fastest growing city in Europe.
I think one that is very easy to like is the part called Akershusstranda, which is a very dramatic part.
It's going to be one of the city's most visible icons, shaping how people experience Oslo in the future.
Big potential to become a very interesting place mixed with new activities.
A continuous public space that connects east to west.
So for us to actually entangle or to talk with the users and the residents is a key aspect of every project.
The key to success is to create cross connections into the city so that it's easy to get there.
A project that will live longer, or we call it a sustainable project, to incorporate all different activities so it will actually become a very lively place.
Our goal is to bring the fjord to the people and make this to one of the best waterfronts in the fastest growing city in Europe.